The video opens to the logo for Open SUNY. There's text on the screen stating, "Why should you take this course? By supporting accessibility, you are supporting the next." And then appearing one at a time are images of famous people with disabilities. The first image is Beethoven. The next image is Christopher Reeve, Franklin D. Roosevelt, Helen Keller, John Wesley Powell, Stevie Wonder, Stephen Hawking, Michael J. Fox, and finally, Whoopi Goldberg. Text on the screen stating, "Equal access is essential to the advancement of society, and it's a human right." Images of technology appear. The first image is of Braille. The next image is of a wheelchair. An image of captions, a hearing aid, a virtual magnifying glass, and a sign language video. And finally, Stephen Hawking using assistive technology. Text on the screen stating, "Why should you take this course?" The answer, access matters. Access always, in all ways.